I cannot see the recording symbol. There we go. Okay. Heads is always too loud. I said I'd do more intros from actually in the game, but I think I've decided against that. I didn't like that when I watched it back in the edit. So we're back here. Load. My autosave is there. Right, okay. Right. In the full edit of the last one, I stopped it here. No, I stopped it before this fight that we just did. So. Okay. Oh. Maybe we can trigger my diabetic rage somehow. There we go.
Wait, that's it? Your fart, psychic. Your terrible farts that throw me into
yes.
rage. Of course. The coon wasn't trying to make me feel insecure. He told me that my mom farted me with diabetes. He was trying to help me unlock my true powers.
Right. Just gonna mess up with the mic a bit. Bring it closer. There we go. Oh.
Oof.
What? Oh. Oh.
Just tell me where to stand.
Okay.
All right. Ready when you are.
Oh. Okay. Nice.
We did it. The path is clear. It's hard for me to lose control of myself. But if we're ever in a dire situation like that again, psychic, know that you can fart in my face.
Right, okay. Right, so anything with a green base, it seems. Right. Okay. Okay, nice. Okay, we can't go over there. Anything else in here before we move on? Yes. Spatula. And a dead roach. And olive oil. Alright. Wait. Oh, that's not anything. Alright. Oh.
Holy guacamole! What is this?
Does this say, a reference to, holy shit.
Negative. None of them are fat.
This feels like a reference to Sweeney Todd.
We're still tracking her.
We have to find out what she knows. Get going.
Okay.
We're so close, I can smell it. Come on, Sidekick.
I forgot to close the door. Oh well. Okay. Well. What does that do? Scott. Anything with a static effect? Tap T. Oh, okay. Okay. Scott, come over here. Yeah, it feels like a Sweeney Todd reference. Are they using the cats to put into, like, pies and shit? Because that's pretty cool. Right, okay, so you literally had to do the time fart. Okay, that makes sense.
Hold on, psychic. Sounds like there could be trouble behind that door. There's someone in there. Get ready. One,
oh, they're
two,
fucking, aren't they?
Diabetes!
Oh.
If you let them hear you, stupid bitch.
Who are you calling a stupid bitch? Do I look like your mama?
Get him.
That ain't no cop. That's Captain Diabetes. When he was born, his mom farted during
excuse me.
Diabetes that he uses to fight crime.
What? How people get diabetes.
on cops, then we can shoot them, along with this bitch, too.
Y'all hating on me? I knew I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
Mm-hmm.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
Ugly fucking underwear, by the way. Has he pissed himself? Oh no, it's just a pattern. Oh, are we fighting him now?
My fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive.
Then die.
Okay. Make changes, please. He's stuck. Okay. Super Greg. Turbo Greg. We'll keep him. Will we? Ooh. Will we? Yes, we will. This is fine then. Okay.
You're being unreasonable, Mr. Marsh. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, little prick.
Never mind.
But,
That's not fair. Y'all can't be using your ass to speed up time and get people
tired
of this shit.
I can.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Did you not see me in that fucking corridor?
This might cool. sting.
I feel
nice.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Oh, we can. I am intelligent. Okay. That's better. Nice.
Why do you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something. You want
diabetes? Oh my god, he's over here.
You're gonna have to go through me. Thank you, Super Craig. Yeah, whatever. Put this on your food, Craig. Oh shit, that looks like it.
Probably shouldn't have done that. What
shit,
do you mean?
Shit, hang on, Sharon's texting me. Can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big? Hey, Siri, fucking... Take a note, tell my wife, fuck off, cause I'm fighting. Poop emoji.
Okay.
Yeah.
What did that do?
Like a fucking jungle cat.
Give it up, you and your tiny pew.
What? Oh, it gives them multiple turns, I think.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
Oh, don't say that.
I'm keeping your key, and that's science.
Okay.
Tell them what you're made of,
butthole. Okay. Shit. There's not much space to room there. Space to room? What? That's fair.
Oh man, looks like I've been on the wrong
nice.
Horse.
It seems so.
After doubt.
Yeah, I'm completely fine with it, mate. Let it happen, let it happen. Jesus Christ, my friend. Okay. Oh shit. Scheiße. Fine.
Oh man, she sounds pissed. Which one of you assholes told Sharon I was here? Hold on. Be home soon. Looking for my fucking keys. Heart exos.
Jesus Christ, he is mashed.
bitches hurt babies. Classy like the way you move. Villainy will never defeat Coonan, friends.
Okay.
You really need to sign up for AA, Mr. Mark. Don't mess this up, big bag.
Okay, let's do the ultimate. Super bitch.
I feel good about the way that meeting went.
All right, I'm gonna take a cab.
There, nobody drinks and drives on Captain Diabetes Watch. Maybe we can pull his pants up now.
No, it's fine. We don't need to do that. Okay. Okay. I need to stretch my legs, sorry.
Shit. Look, all I know is a kingpin trying to get new high-grade drugs out on the street. Somebody trying to bring the Italians and Chinese crime families together and shit.
Enough small talk. Where is Scrambles?
Scrambles?
We need this reward money for our superhero franchise.
$100, isn't it?
Some low-class asshole started working 2 months ago. He be talking all this shit about making money off the crime in the city because some big shot white boy be running all the drugs and all the hookers and shit, right? But not me. I'm my own pimp, you know what I'm saying? It's like I got one investment in this world, and that's my
feminism.
I ain't putting no mortgage on that to some high-paying nigga talk about trying to make more money off crime and shit.
Classy, I'm sorry, but what about the cats?
Oh, that cat's. Okay, that's this little Asian freak named Yaki Baba or some shit like that. He going around paying all these little sixth graders to take people's cats. That's fucked up. I think taking that pussy and, like, taking mine, you know what I'm saying? That's like criminal shit.
Where do the cats go?
I can tell you, but I ain't saying shit until I know I'm safe, you understand? These niggas ain't playing, and I need to know you gonna protect my ass.
Eric Cartman, do you have any idea what time it is? This is a school night.
Not now, we're seriously onto something.
You kids all get home now, or I'm calling your parents.
Sorry, Mrs. Cartman. Please don't tell my mom.
And who is this stripper woman?
These cone friends offer me protection.
Well, she's not staying here.
Fine, fast pass, take her to your house. Okay.
And now, the news program that starts the day off right. Good morning, South Park. Good morning, South Park. A new vigilante took to the streets last night and is apparently single-handedly taking down the Famboni crime family. Here with more is a midget in a bikini. Tom, I'm standing outside the Bocca dei Fagocini where the vigilante declared war on crime in South Park. Security camera footage showed a young person farting in people's faces on their balls. It was just terrifying. The kid came in and... started farting on people.
Out of nowhere,
maybe someone's finally standing up to what's wrong with this city. This new kid's a hero.
The kid's a menace, if you ask me. How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How
good
long
question.
Before Daredevil becomes the Punisher?
You'll have to find out, mate.
Three seasons.
Oh, okay.
Police called to the scene, found a treasure trove of illegal items that they claim might tie the Italian restaurant to a larger crime syndicate. This may be just the tip of the iceberg. Certainly chilling stuff, and there are reports the vigilante possibly had a sidekick. There was thought to be a sidekick, Tom, but further investigation showed it was just some little twerp with diabetes. Thanks, Mitch, and of course, the question on everyone's mind now.
Where is hindsight?
Farting vigilante.
Oh.
This is going to make us look bad. You fucked up.
It wasn't our fault. This kid just came into the restaurant and started farting like there was no tomorrow.
All you Italians are supposed to do is move the product. The Chinese and Russians
walk in
here. Everything has to be discreet and quiet, or people are going to learn the truth. We put the product into people's drugs and alcohol in order to create more crime.
I've noticed that the way they get...
You just keep doing your part in getting the cheese out on the streets.
Yes.
Or maybe I'll start dealing directly
with
the
Russians.
Oh,
that's one of my favorite episodes, I'm sorry.
Or the Chinese. Or
Major Boobage.
The sixth graders. Mm-hmm.
well in weeks. So, you guys do anything interesting last night?
That's a normal conversation.
Well, just watched some TV and went to bed. Yep, nothing exciting in our boring lives.
Well then, I guess I'll just be seeing you guys tomorrow.
You've got a big day ahead of you, new kid. Get changed into your superhero costume and wait for a message from the king.
That takes way too long.
How do you do that? That was dumb.
No. Oh, we're moving. Okay. I was just seeing if I could tow that down in anyway. I guess not, though. What are we doing? Okay, we can go and see Mr. Adams. We can go to the lair, or we can go and see Mosquito. I'm gonna go and see Mr. Adams, I think. So, we're gonna do that.
All right, my lord. Time for us to get the information we need from Classy. Any good superhero should know how to interrogate. Get over to Jimmy's house and find out what she knows.
Okay. Hang on. Can I? Can I pull out a partner? Yes. I want to whip him out though. Hang on. Okay. There we go. Oh, okay, I see. I don't want him. I want to do a lot more side stuff today. But I've also just found all this, so. Hello.
Either the poles just pulled a switcheroo, or I mixed up my meds again.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Stark's Pond. Oh, what will that be useful for? Oh, Jimbo's fishing. Ah, oh, what have I found? Masturbator. Okay. Cheesy vial. Oh my god, yes. Oh, got it. Oh, nice. Wait, what's that over there? Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god. I'm glad I saw that. Jesus. Okay.
Gosh, darn it. I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
It's me, mate. Okay. Oh my god, there's so much. Oh. Okay. I think I'm a bit too far gone there.
Here, kitty, kitty.
So we're just gonna go back. Not before getting this though. Okay. We'll go back to that area, to this area when It comes up in the missions. The fuck? It's a lot of notifications. Okay. Okay.
Fastest kid in town.
I know it's not Jimmy, but Timmy, sorry, but
good going, new kid.
I can't help it. It's a tick.
See you, new kid.
Okay. Okay. Mr. Adams, Mr. Adams, Mr. Adams. Wait. That's locked.
Party in the evidence locker after we nabbed that vigilante.
Okay.
Who are you supposed to be? Gypsy magician?
No, man.
Go on through.
Oh.
So then the WAP says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat.
Very funny.
Whoa, what do we have here? You're the one who made the news last night, huh?
Oh.
Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after.
Oh.
If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Really
I know what's going on. I immediately know what's going on. It's a racism joke, isn't it? Because Nicole is black. Then they're going to send me to another black person's house, aren't they? Because that's just how South Park is. They are very, very nifty in that area. I know it's not this room, but that we're looking for, but we're going to collect the shit in here. Oh, I say as I almost forget to. doesn't seem we can go over there. No.
Welcome to the soft room. I'm a friendly detective. What's your name?
Karen's doll.
No problem.
Oh,
just
Kenny's sister.
Need to sit down and talk things out. Grab a chair, hotshot. Let's wrap. Hey, you help me out, I help you out.
Okay.
So exactly why are you wandering around the police station? Do you have information about who's behind the big crime wave in South Park? I understand how this attention must be scary for you. You know what else is scary? Choking on Jared's $5 footlong. I wrote that myself. I actually do stand up on the weekends. Here's my headshot.
Yeah, we know. We saw your headshot already.
You take my headshot around town and I'll let you see what's in my bottom drawer here in my desk. Want to see what's in my bottom drawer? Huh?
I don't know.
Where's that smile? Go ahead, get my headshot out there and I'll give you a treat.
Sorry, I'm clicking my fingers again. It happens so much while recording and literally no point in the day. I don't know why it is.
Hey, you help me out, I help you out.
Get everything he wants. Okay. So that's a whole thing. We won't do that one then. Break room. I want to check everything. Oh. Zip ties. Okay, no. Oh, there's... Yowie. That didn't even look like Tweek and Craig anymore. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a Waco. I thought it was like some blocky shit. Oh my god, this... Okay. Oh. Oh. I know who Yolanda is. Okay. Yolanda was the undercover detective. In the
pay, kid, unless you're a cop.
You remind me of episode with the I don't take pics with greenhorns.
What? With the it was in the episode. Yolanda was the episode with the thing. Okay. The episode with the undercover detective who was going around like pretending to be a prostitute trying to bust people out of it. That's what it was. Sorry. I knew the episode, I just kept interrupting myself. Before I continue though, I do want to continue talking to Morgan Freeman, because I get the feeling he's going to have more things for us. Where is Freeman's?
I'm the fastest kid in
town. Freeman's. There.
Good going, new kid. Catch you later. Your precious global financial system is inflamed.
Does he have more for us?
Updated the menu, kid. You either innovate or get left behind in the taco business.
Okay. Oh, God. Okay, it doesn't look like it. Oh, what?
That ought to get some juices flowing. Come back anytime during business hours, I mean.
Right. We can. Nice. There's not much here. Okay, there's nothing there. I might have already got it, actually. Wait.
Nothing left to do now but document this moment in human history with the selfie.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, let's never do that again.
Good. Okay. Did we go in here? We did. Okay. Now let's actually look at some quests. Okay. Jimmy. The police. We started the police one. We might as well finish it while we're here. So, Nicole's house. Sorry, glitching. Where's Nicole's? I'll just continue this way. What is that? Can you hear that? This is why I need to move out. Nope. I told you, innit? Literally just when I said I need to move out, I get another reason to. Literally. It's not even funny anymore. Jesus Christ.
The sneakers. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
The kitchen.
You should have him in sight.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage!
Okay, fine.
I don't know what you're doing in my house.
Stand your ground.
Okay.
What the hell do you want with me? Look, I'm just defending my castle.
Return fire.
Oh, what's wrong with you?
That'll teach you to corrupt our youth.
Get the hell out of my house, goddammit.
Kick him! Kick him when he's down!
A rubber mask. Nice. Cool.
Holy shit, you're the real deal, superhero. That's one less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come by and help us again.
Okay, I don't think I will. For the time being. We'll just get on with what we're supposed to do. Okay.
You want some of this, Forthy?
Where are we going? Oh shit. Take
What's wrong, Forthy? Shit yourself?
Go change your diaper.
Okay. Jimmy. Or the mosquito. Jimmy. No. Yes. What's going on? Okay, fine. We'll go for mosquito. Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Okay, but there is a fast pass thing there.
Get back here, vigilante.
Okay.
Need to get somewhere.
Yep, that's why I'm here, mate.
Catch you later.
It's awkward when you exchange your goodbyes with someone and then you both walk in the same direction. Asshole.
Trespassers will be violated.
Cunt. And then you both walk in the same direction, that's what I was gonna say.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Shit. We need to go all the way around. That's fucking
better run.
Rotten.
Catch you later.
My time of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor. Did we go in here? We did. We most definitely did.
Oh, you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there.
Okay. Ooh, first of all, we got new powers, right?
Sorry, I only follow Plant Mancer here.
No way we could selfie with lame classes like that.
Nah, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
Oh, sorry. I only
only follow elementalist superheroes.
What did we choose?
Whoa, you're a psychic?
That one.
Bet you knew I'd selfie with you.
Okay. He was here, right? Oh. Where was Stan? I am here.
Oh, no reservation?
I'm not gonna selfie with a superhero with totally gay glasses.
You need to buy a pass before I would dream of selfieing with you, sweetie.
Okay, we'll buy a pass then. Pass. Oh my god. Oh, that is just awful. Okay, whatever.
Let's never talk.
Green's beauty, bottomless lemonade? Wow.
Where is he? Stan. Has your tea gone cold and are you wondering why? You got out of bed at all?
We have to stick up for oppressed pretty girls everywhere. Maybe next time.
Maybe not. Where the fuck is he?
Oh my god, it's the worst customer ever.
Oh my god. Right? Okay, we'll fight them. I think that's what I was supposed to do. But I don't know.
Oh wow, you guys seem really cool. Too bad we have to kick your ass. Order up, kitties! I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
Okay. You do that. Holy fuck.
Well done, Tuttle. Everybody good here? Great.
Okay.
Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
Ow,
that looked painful. Little mission accomplished.
Hey guys, we having fun yet?
Okay. We certainly are, mate. We certainly are. I'm just realizing now that we can probably go and check Stan's little file on the map to find out what he wants exactly.
Looking sharp. Damn right, diabetes.
You got it, butthole. Ha. Got me back.
I like your style, you did.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Walk it off, butt lord.
Smashing!
That was a thorough fisting. Did someone call for a fist in the face?
Okay. we can't do anything with him. I'm sure.
Who's ready to get maimed? Can't wait for Kim. All day, ladies, I can do this all day. Now you're gonna get it.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I saw that coming. Once again, the coon saves the day.
Nice. That was my mouse. Just rolling off the side of the sofa. Don't mind that. Damn, that makes me feel no hard feelings, though. It's Clyde, it's not Stan. Raising the river character sheet titles. Oh, okay. So there's not really anything we can do about that. Okay, there's 8 places to distribute the headshots. Okay, we should just go back to Jimmy's then. There's more stuff in the toy box though. Okay. We won't go to the toy box, we'll just go to Jimmy's. Ooh. Captain Diabetes. Oh, we must do it from the back. Wait, isn't that Jimmy's house? Yeah. Oh no, Jimmy's is the red house. Is it? Yeah. Oh. It's our house, is it? Oh. What? Oh, it is Jimmy's house. It just looks like our house.
Don't be farting in my face and shit. Hey,
Fat Man,
one of your super homies is here. Oh, he
Hey, new kid. The coon told me he wants you to question the witness, so go ahead. Have at it. Go ahead, new kid. Ask her anything you want. Oh, that's smart. Using the silent treatment can really make a witness antsy.
Hey, look, I know y'all need my help and shit, but I ain't talking to you. Go get my medication.
Your medication?
Yeah, I can't think straight.
Do we get to go to the KFC?
You gotta go pick up my prescription, alright? Until you get my prescription, I ain't telling you little heroes fuck off.
It's gonna be for the medicinal fried chicken, isn't it?
Well, alright, fine. Looks like you got more work to do, new kid. But before you go back out in the world, I wanna show you something that might help your crime fighting. Let's get up to my room, the bed.
It's gonna be the electricity thing.
Alright, new kid. It's time to take your superpowers to the next level. Go ahead and stand in the DNA fibrillator.
Oh, good lord.
Alright, new kid, just stand still and I'll talk you through this.
What? Inhuman accuracy, mutant strength, and high pain threshold. Okay.
Check out the new hero DNA slot I opened up for you. Stuff you insert here will make a big impact on your combat.
Oh, good lord. Combat, see, this is the point where I'm like, I can't be bothered.
I just don't care. Just keep in mind that a big damage boost may mean less health, or vice versa. Kind of like how steroids shrink your buff, or so I read.
Okay. Let's go for that.
Now you know what real power feels like. Pretty dang good. That should do it, new kid. Hope you have a grasp of it. Now get out there and kick some booty.
This could be the start of a beautiful friendship, but no freaky shit.
Okay. I'm not interested in that anyway. At least not with women. Okay. Yeah, medicinal fried chicken.
This is the human kite. You know that little problem you helped me take care of? Well, it's back. Can you come to my house ASAP, please?
What problem?
Help! Somebody help me!
Hey? Ah. I mean, I was coming this way anyway.
When you attacked us.
Doesn't work like that, mate. Oh my god, really? Wait a second.
I totally spit in your food, by the way. You'll probably have a black eye tomorrow. But just put eyeshadow on the other eye to match. Oh my god,
yeah,
we're gonna
good
so
idea.
Much fun. This is no way to treat your server. This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights. Oh, did I hurt you, hon?
No.
Someone else take my ship this turn. Thanks.
Okay. I can't move. Okay.
I need to check my makeup. Everything all right over there, hun?
Completely fine, mate.
You're such an asshole, sweetie.
Aren't I just?
I learned that one in Nam.
Okay.
Someone. Say hi, Rebecca.
in half, stick you up my butt.
Okay.
Someone's about to get stuffed someplace.
No, he's not.
Marcus Smith!
You messed with the wrong raisin sugar. Get him, girl!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
1,000 people just disliked the picture of me in ballet class on Instagram. I'm totally getting trolled right now.
Wait, this is Wendy,
what
right?
F? Heather, why'd you tweet that I was going out with Eric Cartman? I did it! I'm totally getting trolled right now!
It's totally Wendy.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I just lost all my followers!
I have to get to a computer!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Knew it!
Hello, new kid. Don't worry, I'm unfriending their Instagrams exponentially. They will be back for a while. You gotta be careful playing superhero. You can make a lot of enemies. Some boys think girls don't make good superheroes.
Okay.
What do you think? You think girls are just as good at gamers as you boys?
She looks like Super Bitch.
You like to remain mysterious, huh? Fine. Look, you've got problems, new kid. Whatever you did last night got a lot of people's attention. Bad people. There's a crime boss who's been calling the shots here in South Park, and now that person is planning to run for office. Whatever you did last night scared him. I'm tracking everyone's Instagrams and Facebooks and will continue to cross-reference with Tumblr while monitoring Twitter and LinkedIn. If you need information, just know you can rely on Call Girl. Watch your back, handsome!
Oh. About to steal Stan's girlfriend. Okay. Okay. Meet human kite at his house. We're not gonna do that just yet. We'll come back to that. Use the alley. Let's eat some medicinal fried chicken. Okay.
Too bad, new kid. Miners aren't allowed in a place like that. Of course, you aren't just any miner.
Wait. Oh. Oh, thanks, Morgan Freeman. Super spicy, shitty shrimp. Super spicy. I've got plenty of those. Super spicy city shrimp. Where do I find that? Well, I know where, but where? Yeah. Medicinal fried chicken. Oh. So we need to go to Skeeter's and this place. I forget what it's called.
Play with us big kids. That's right, walk away. Walk away, little Forty.
There we go.
That was indeed not a microaggression.
Okay.
All right, round two. I ate a hamburger last week. All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot.
Okay.
All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's also the use of training this young person in the way that the social justice works. Thank you, microaggression. About to happen. Thank you. My friend Brian looks like a chick. Microaggression.
Right.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm.
No.
That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman.
No.
I heard it's going to rain.
Nope.
Janet likes to roller skate.
No.
Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver. Microaggression. Hit him.
Okay. Fine.
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready.
Right.
Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
Cool.
One more and then I'll hit the road. Two max. You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day. Okay, I'll follow you.
Because you've seen multiple, I'm sure. Okay.
Thanks, kid. But that was a real cool picture. Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young. Sure, let's do it.
Oh, we got another one. Mr. Test. Oh!
I suppose no one bullies you around, little superhero.
Okay. Ooh. That's a door. That way. I didn't even notice that. Cool. Nothing else? No. Wait.
A true warrior is understanding, non-biased, and as politically correct as possible.
Right.
I would like to express my willingness to follow on social media. Do you consent?
Sick.
Thank you very much. I look forward to a meaningful and respectful.
Yeah, the Hideki stance and the Hideki goggles. Okay. with a lens flare. Kitty Pat Town.
Devote my full attention.
Top tip, get the city tofu. Ooh. Extra city.
Office of Aberdeen.
That's like for a deputy in training.
Yes.
I'm really learning how to connect with you youngsters. I like to get the city shrimp, but animal style.
Okay.
Two items on menu, very special.
Scarlet suit. Ooh. Okay, we need this though.
Thank you for order.
Back.
Shitty walk, appreciate your business.
Yep.
Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
Okay. Can I go back here again? No. Okay. Won't allow us. Anything back here? Yes. Nice. I like that things are more hidden in this game than they were in the last one.
Kick some ass, butthole. Okay.
Yes, Ned. Okay. This shop has had an upgrade since the last game.
A hippo and lost my wallet. If you find it, I'll give you a reward.
Oh.
I was out last night. A hippo and lost my wallet.
Okay.
If you find it, I'll.
Okay. It'll be this one, right? Yeah.
Hey, new kid, it's me, Pepe. Clancy says she still ain't talking till you get her prescription.
I know.
Gosh, darn it! I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Okay. What's that?
Superman movies were so depressing.
Oh yeah, I mean.
Gee, could that be?
Hey, you're famous, kid.
Yeah.
Not now, kid. I'm trying to pick up chicks.
It's not Halloween yet, little boy. I don't have any damn candy.
Darn it, I don't
think we know the
time
frame
that
this
example for the young
game
folks.
Is based.
I suppose no one bullies you around, little superhero. At least not too much.
Right. I thought I was on top of the chair then. Okay.
Hey, you're that super stinker in the.
I don't take kindly to folks who take selfies, but let's take one anyway. Great. See you later, kid.
What do we need here? We need something, I'm pretty sure.
You run along home or wherever you came from.
Roof H cheese. Okay. I have no idea where to find that. Cheese. It's there, isn't it?
Where are those stupid cats holding?
And seeing this, I think we actually need to see Kyle right now. So it seems that part of the whole quest was actually mandatory. That I just entirely skipped because I didn't think either it was a side mission.
Somebody call for a fat
okay,
head?
Let's get that then. Let's get it.
Oh, awesome. There you go.
Okay. This is Cartman's house, not Kyle's. This isn't Kyle's house, is it?
Stan's house. This one is Gal's house.
Thanks for coming.
There we go.
It's over here. Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no, somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle, I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
Yeah.
I have to stay out of this. Just
okay.
Please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid.
Okay. What have we got, buddies, this time?
This barrier represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side.
Well, that's a good job. We've got Moses, right? Hang on, back. I think we need to do it with me. But I can't. I don't think I do need to do it with me, actually. No.
What kind of black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
This was a great episode as well, Jubilee.
I'm supposed to attack now, right? Oh, goodness. That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause
any damage.
I
think I used it at the wrong time.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole!
Hang on. Shit. It's gone now. I think I need to... Glitch time. We actually needed Moses on our side.
You can feel honored. You just got walloped by one of the world's most popular superheroes. Jack your beard's got
to be. Maybe he's still on our side?
I've had it with this shit.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Okay, I'm gonna try something a little crazy. Everyone brace yourselves.
What the fuck?
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
I'm counting on you.
Okay, we're just gonna waste this turn.
Diabetes
time. It's diabetes time.
Never defeat Coon and friends. Oh goodness, this is the last affliction I need. Oh, I just know I'm gonna mess this up, and here we go.
Well struck the button, but diabetes will prevail.
Smashing.
Oh, done, new kid. Ow, ow. My turn.
Owie.
I'm getting a little tingle in my throat. Does anyone have a lozenge? Okay, that does it. You guys asked for it.
Man.
And now
shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikmeo Shiginya. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly. Oh, Jesus, it came off. Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle.
Then give up.
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. And she's these kids are picking on me.
Who's picking on you? Who are you kids?
Oh, good Lord.
Right now.
Yeah, get him, Aunt Shane. Oh, I'm up now? Do you want me
defeat
to go again?
I
can wait, no? Phew. It's go time, Butt Lord.
Okay. I just gotta reach it. No. Damn it. Wasn't that a bastard? Make way for diabetes. Okay.
It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time. Omega Crunch Extra.
Dude, that's my mom. Okay, everyone, just stop. We're taking this too far.
Oh my god.
These boys need to learn some manners. Of course.
This might sting. I've wanted to do that for a long time.
Woo, you coon!
Put that in your pipe and smoke it!
We're not allowed to smoke, we're like 8 years old. She only moves the space at a time.
I don't feel like doing shit right now.
Okay. Fine.
Before things get awkward.
Okay, no, this is actually better. Jesus Christ, this is this just goes on, doesn't it? Jesus.
You okay? Nice going, guys. Kyle, get inside and call the police. We have to get these kids arrested.
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just...
What?
I can't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And look, my kite up in a tree. I'm sorry.
That's not our fault.
Do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle and Sheila says I get to play with you. Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee! Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the light of it. Well, crap. How are we going to get that kite down?
I'm sure you're about to tell us. But
what the hell do we do now?
I knew it.
Ouch.
Wow, your ass is full of surprises.
It sure is.
Wait, I got it. Now my mom can stop being pissed at me.
Mark your territory. I need that little yellow decker right there.
Ready?
Oh, F. Okay.
No big deal. Let's try again. Let's do this.
No. I think I like any of it. Okay. There's a lot of lava in Kenny's. I still locked. Okay. We'll keep that in mind, though.
Come here, Forthy. I'll show you how to pop wheelies.
Where are you going, pussy? You're a pussy.
Pussy!
Just telling you there's more people to. Okay, cool. Wait. Where's the. No idea. Oh, it's up there. Okay.
Here, kitty, kitty. Come on, kitty.
Confuse this guy.
You've knocked that bitch down to Kyle's reading level. Time to take out the Forthy trash.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Oh, what? How is that microaggression? Oh, it's ageism or something.
Daddy's home.
Towards. Children. Okay.
apply some light pressure to those wounds.
Oh, I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
That was a microaggression,
okay,
right?
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Fucking guy, baby. Prepare to strike. Yeah, I saw that coming.
It's my turn now.
Your attack will fuel my rage. I am out of luck again. That was a thorough fisting. You
okay.
Fucking butthole. Dramatic coup move incoming.
Bish.
Never show that kind of cool stuff on wildlife shows.
For forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Your turn is now property of Coon and friends.
He's probably gonna get this anyway. Forthy. Oh, never mind. Actually, just as I said it.
Fill her up.
Oh, please, Terry.
Right, eat, whatever.
Excuse me.
I feel so heavy.
Also, I've just realized what I was doing wrong with these, but.
Dick bag.
What? Okay.
Bloodlord's coming out blasting. Congratulations. Now I'm pissed.
Congratulations.
Enjoy your baby son, villain.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Is he gonna throw his piss at us? Yeah.
That doesn't look so good. Oh, am I up? Mega palm push. We are definitely on the same page when it comes to punching villainy into submission. Now you're gonna get it. Maybe we can be pals after you check out of the ER.
Okay.
Let's get this over with.
His attacks are all like one dimensional. Not really much we can do with him. Oh wait, we can just use this button.
Can you believe I don't have any formal fight training?
I feel good about the way that meeting went.
Cool. That was fucking annoying. Alright. We won't go for much longer. I think we'll finish this quest line and then we'll call it a day.
I do want to get rid of this though. Okay. Nice. Okay. I think that's just a shortcut over there. F. Right, F.
Ready? Yeah. Oh my, how are they doing that?
Yes.
Well, you climbed up here. Best I can do is a selfie.
Simon. Oh my god, I took a photo with Simon from the side. That wasn't funny. Okay. Okay. Ow. That's your fault, mate. I'm kind of at a loss there. Is it maybe, actually? What was it? No, not that one. Okay, we'll just do that, since I can't figure that out properly. Crafting. Do I need to craft this already? Okay. Craft it. Get past it. Wait, hang on. Okay. Fine, whatever.
Hey. Man, we're really high up. Ready? Whoa, whoa. Man, my whole outfit reeks now. Thanks a lot. See you later, man.
Need to get somewhere. Okay. You can. Yes, that's why I called you.
Right. There you go.
Okay. Right. Really? How do I get up there?
You fight all floppy and shit, but you get the job done.
Thanks. Now you ally.
Okay, dial it back.
Probably would have been better if I went up there and did it to those two.
I don't feel right.
Good.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Ew.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Hey, cuties, I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Brutal. Okay.
Yeah, fucked by the long dong of justice.
I wouldn't mind that, to be honest. Okay, sorry. Just being at it.
Leave our friend alone, teen. Everybody good here? Great.
Walk it off, butt lord.
No!
Get excited.
Have we seen Super Craig's thing? We haven't, I don't think. I don't know. Yes!
Save some for the king.
Nice.
Hey guys, are we having fun yet? That's part of my pageant choreo.
Okay. Quite a good preview, I guess.
That sucks for you, Duke.
That sucks for her.
Scrambled, you bastard. You do something? I was too busy not giving a fuck. God damn it, Super Craig. Show some respect to your colleagues. Why start now?
Good point.
Guess he's got on us now, friend. Don't call me that. That's how Captain Diabetes deals with personal space invaders. Here I go.
Can't do anything with
that. I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy.
That's fine. That's totally fine.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
Okay.
Justice is served. Bravo. Great job. Etc. etc.
Cool. Sorry. What is it? Okay.
New kid, come in. This is Mosquito.
We'll do that Raisin's Quest with Clyde then. Then we'll quickly. Oh my god, there's even more. Alright, you know what? Fuck it, we'll do that another time.
Wait, that.
That's. Still on.
Don't be shy.
Not yet, mate. To it. Okay, fine. Time for a pause. Let's not do it yet, though. Oh, they're gonna make me. Okay. Oh. Okay. Boof. This guy's quest first, though. Clyde's Mosquito. He has the most realistic classics I've ever seen in South Park.
You came.
Yes.
The vile creatures inside here have stolen my dad's credit card. Just help me rescue it. You know I am no match for their evil powers of seduction.
Neither am I.
Will you help? Then come on, you go first.
They're my kryptonite as well.
Hi, welcome to Raisin's Hen. Just want to be here today. That's the kid. That's the kid who beat up Porsche.
Ah, that's right. This kid is here to take back my father's credit card, you buxom thieves.
You gave us your dad's credit card when you wanted time in the wrestling pit with us.
Not true. I just wanted to
Then why did you say, hang on, I'll be right back with my dad's credit card. He won't even know it's gone.
No more. Give me the card or there's gotta be
that problem here, girl.
Oh, there's about to be. Raisin's girls unite!
Oh my god.
You know all the other customers are losers, but you seem totally cool.
Wow, really?
Absolutely, sweetie.
You guys met my main squeeze? Don't you dare leave. That didn't take long.
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned meeting, holy cow?
Leave the love of my life alone, guys. You're up, Ass Blaster.
Thank you. Bring him back.
Hey, why don't you leave these ladies alone, huh, kid?
I'll handle these little perps.
Never mind. I had a theory, he didn't work out. Jesus.
I can't even think about zingy tingy wings right now.
No, that was shit.
It's all fun and games until we're the guys bleeding from our eyes and assholes.
Quit bothering the girls. True.
Huh? I can take anything they got. I'm super crank. I'm really hoping we can finish this up.
It's not looking like it, though. I might actually be able to restart.
I call dibs on seconds.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart.
Go down, new kid.
Okay. Hey.
Hey, why don't you leave these ladies alone, huh, kid?
Feel the wrath of human pipes.
need to do that.
And here I always thought kites were lame.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
I've changed my mind.
And I'll just enrage.
Omega Crunch Extra.
That's a good attack. Okay.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now. So what can I get you?
I am dead. Yeehaw! Go find your own soulmates.
Come on, big kid.
Best offerendo. She's not gonna be able to do anything, I don't think.
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Cool. Oh, nice.
Shit's starting to get a little too real for me here. You're up, ass blaster.
Okay. That's not gonna do anything particularly helpful for me. This one, though.
That's going to leave some scars.
I'll do better. I mean.
Quit bothering the girls. Totally had that coming.
Okay. Well, at least at an advantage now. That's not very good advantage, though. Even do, by the way. I haven't noticed it do anything yet. He's gonna get us. Oh, or not.
Out for you, dude. We've got to finish this.
We've got me back.
You're safe with me. When my health bar goes up, I feel all tingling. My turn.
How will I do on him? I'll do better on her.
Yeah.
So much.
You did not just hit a raisins girl.
Well, I did.
Everybody good here? Great.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Did you want that turn? Too bad.
Better. Shit.
Who needs to get punched the most? Put this on your food.
Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, well, at least I've got protection.
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell?
Oh, wait. I thought he'd be immune to that. Okay. Nice.
Get excited.
Okay.
Mega pump hook. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Okay.
A few more like that, we can wrap this up.
Back off.
Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn.
I didn't feel like moving anyway.
This will be better. Well, it doesn't actually make a difference.
That looks painful. As far as I can tell. Somebody wake me when it's my turn. Super Craig, reporting for duty.
No, this one. Goodness me. She'll move here.
This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights.
That's interesting. So she'll attack. She'll get closer, but she won't attack. Restores a moderate amount of health. I think I'm pretty good on the health front. That's a shit place to land, though.
The heart of this punch has gotta be.
That's enrage. I think we're better off doing that. Yes. I think she'll get closer and fail. And so will she. Good. Okay. And then that should happen again here. Yes, okay. Well, I can do it again.
Oh my god, you did not just do that.
And then
it is I,
we can do it again. Yes.
This is no way to treat your servant.
Is there another one after? It looks like it.
It's Craig time. I mean super Craig time.
Okay. See, but now they're gonna attack if I. Yes.
Swing it ahead.
Sorry, sweetie.
So now we're gonna move away.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do.
Which is pretty much nothing. Okay. She'll get closer, she'll get closer as well.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Bravo.
You better quit throwing shade.
Yeah, guinea pig. Ah, they're both gonna attack now. No, she won't, I don't think. I don't think she can.
Well, I can finally go. Thanks.
Oh. She can. Interesting.
You gonna cry shit today?
Great.
My fucking turn, yeah. Feel free to name
I'm just gonna pause the recording and then unpause it when I'm done. Okay. We're a bit closer to the finish now.
You're such an asshole, sweetie.
I can take anything.
I should get it in this turn. But I think there's another one. But they're like over there, so.
Get up, new kid. We beat them without you.
Oh.
Well, I guess it's just you and me now, bitches. Oh wait, I brought a friend.
I'm not hitting on you. I literally eat kids like
I'm gonna fucking
friend.
Die. Okay. This is way too long, man.
Dangerous curve for head boy.
1,170. That's too much. I'm actually not gonna get it. Which is pissy. Ah well. I think at this point I kind of just have to let them kill me.
More love with me, boys.
So that's what I'm gonna do. Boom. Okay, fine.
Nice work, ladies. Put another $500 worth of lemonade on his tab.
Okay. We're gonna go this way then. We'll do that next time. Okay.
Ah, new kid.
I see you've also come to a meeting during class.
Please, after you.
Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Okay.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Okay.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
People cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress naturally. Did you know that
ancient Chinese
gave cannabis to their infants? TV? I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. Now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
That turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping
good
people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of the job, the taxes, and traffic, and wife breathing down my neck about the apartment. The tally, we got a leak. Well, why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the seat.
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the eye that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. There she is. See, she likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up.
Hey, Tally, it's cool, relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta
find some fucking weed.
Sixth graders, and who knows what the shit they're putting in it. And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store.
Right.
Tell me to fucking relax. Fuck
okay.
You relax.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna fight him. No, we can't make changes. Okay, fine.
Get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation.
Ah. Don't tell me down. Okay.
There's product everywhere. Where, baby? You're gonna wish you were a towel. Oh, man. I can't believe I gotta deal with that bullshit on my fucking lunch break. Shit. Fuck. Shit.
It's not your lunch break. Oh, he's got infinite health. So we just gotta make him high by running into all of these then, it seems. While burning.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Okay.
I'm burning here.
I know.
Workplace harassment.
Listen, man, I don't mean to be a dick, but when you mix the chillax with the OG mellow bliss, that's gonna hurt you all like that, you stupid tail.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
Jesus, I see pussies can't call them that hard. Fuck.
Dude, I don't work out a lot.
Okay, and then we're gonna burn that weed. Confusing.
Whoa, got a mind high going. Study stuff isn't in the employee manual.
Okay. And now we're burning.
Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is no life savings in weed here.
What, you expected passive resistance?
Did you expect it from me?
Take it out on the towel.
kid's sake, your bad attitude somewhere else.
That's weird, but I think we're winning.
What? Fuck you.
Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Oh, is your friend looking for...
It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Be careful, there's product everywhere. Get lit. You're gonna wish you were a towel. Oh man, I can't believe I gotta do this bullshit on my fucking lunch break.
Is that another pile there?
Shit, now you light my stuff on fire. Sure smells nice though. God's air freshener.
Burn another path.
Okay.
This is workplace harassment. I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Listen, man, I don't mean to be a dick, but when you mix the chillax with the OG mellow blitz, that's gonna go wrong. You like that, you stupid tails?
I like my job because I'm constantly learning.
Fuck that.
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you.
Enough to him. Hang on then. Oh shit, we're really not close enough to him. Shit. Shit, Timmy.
Respect the flower.
Okay, wait a second then.
Hey, take it out on the towel. You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Walk it off, butt lord.
He's gonna attack Carmen now.
You guys are fun to hang out with. Sorry, guys. I was just a little bit out of shape. I just a little fucked up that you ate my sandwich.
Yeah, I'm sorry too, but it's cool to get this stuff out in the open.
He's gonna attack us now.
Employee manual.
Who can eat a sandwich in 5 minutes anyway?
I need to take five.
Where, baby?
Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is no life savings in weed here. You'd burn that one too, make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Okay. Am I just gonna... What's my health looking like? I'm gonna die in the next turn. Shit's fucking difficult, man. See, he's gonna attack us now. But then Telly's gonna attack us, and that was worthless.
I think I might close the shop early today.
Yeah, I know.
Search,
what's happening?
Because we're wrong, bitch.
What? Wait. Do I need to beat those two?
I can really soak up the punishment, kids. Now for my best attack. My best attack.
I should be dead from that, right?
Hey, guys. Oh. Hey, I've been hurt.
Making allowances. Wow. Okay.
I'd like to see you, man.
That was unique. I loved that one.
Yeah, this is for classy. I threw in a couple.
As frustrating as it was, that was fun.
Granddaddy purple shatter.
I suppose that's what masochism is, though, right?
Come by anytime, bro.
Shit.
Well done, new kid. Now get that over to classy.
We will. We'll get it over to classy, and then we'll be done. Okay.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Okay, where does this go? Oh, we don't even need this. Wait, can I use these now?
Wait, that's the party vigilante.
Oh, didn't even realize we could do that.
Kid.
Oh, we already took a photo with her. I remember, actually. Ah, you know what?
Okay, let's do this. One dive in three. Coming up.
Over here. Nice. Tempest suit. Okay.
See, here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well better have my prescription. Well, it's about motherfucking time. Praise.
I know, right?
Jesus, I need this shit back. If I don't get my medication, I
think I do after that racist fight.
You know what I'm saying?
All right, that's much fucking better.
All right, listen, the place y'all niggas need to go is you store it. That's where they taking the cash.
Of course,
you know
it
what
is.
I'm saying?
That's it, Coon. This is Fepes. The new kid got the intel from Classy.
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the you store it in the northeast of town. Classy says the cats are being taken there.
The you store it. We should have known. All right, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fast pass.
Out.
Fast pass, out.
He's gay.
Fast pass out.
Looky, looky, if it ain't my little hero.
Thank you. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. What am I gonna say? I have no idea. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Ciao, my dudes. Ooh, don't start streaming. That's not... I don't stream. Ciao, my dudes.